HD, bro.
Hey, y'all. This is Twinkie. And everybody has been asking, since you're a puppet, why don't you do some more puppet things? You know, like nursery rhymes and kids' stories, things like that. So, you know what? Today, that's exactly what I'm going to do. Okay, let's start off with this one. Ring around the roses, pocket full of posies. Ashes? Ashes? We all fall down? Really? And that's supposed to be for kids? Sound like some demonic stuff if I ever heard. Let's try another one. Itsy bitsy spider, climb out the water spout. Hold up. I don't play with spiders. Nah. And I'm sure most kids don't like spiders either. These nursery rhymes don't seem to be lit at all. Let's do this one. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. There's somebody cracking his egg open. So I guess that would be appealing to the youngsters, I guess. Not. Who say nursery rhymes are for kids? Sound like you put half this stuff in a horror movie. Let's try one more. Three blind mice, see how they run, see how they run. Yeah, right into the wall, or into the chair, or right into the trap. Kids don't want to hear about no blind mice. I tell you what, Dr. Seuss or Hanna-Barbera or whoever makes these kids stuff, you get it wrong, man. I got it wrong. All right, let's change the flavor to the Disney stories, like Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Everybody knows she banging all of them little guys. From sleepy to dopey and there on. Oh, slut. Cinderella and her wicked stepsisters. CYS should have been called long time ago with them. How about Peter Pan and Tinkerbell? Enough said there. The three little pigs and the big bad wolf. You know he has some chitlins, ribs, pork chops, some ham. And finally, Goldilocks and the three bears who ate her porridge, broke her chair, sleeping in her bed. But this dumb skank wanna wake up a bear to argue with him over some porridge? Bitch, please. Anywho, I did the nursery rhymes. I did some kid stories. So I hope you guys who were saying that I didn't do these things are happy. But those things are just as demented as the adult stuff that I already do. So anyway, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Until the next time. Deuces.